Lamont Capers! His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, 9 victories, 1 defeat, 8 of those coming by way of knockout from Alexandria, Virginia, Luther Smith Jr. Mark,
stepping onto the scale first, from Mount Pocono, Pennsylvania, Lamont Too Smooth Capers. His record 7-10-3 over his last 3 matchups. He has 1 spoiler victory and 2 outstanding draws. 1 coming against former IBF Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Imamu Mayfield. He's 26 years old. He plays the spoiler all the time. 5-year professional, last fight in Atlantic City, from Mount Pocono, PA, stepping onto the scale, wearing the colors and sigil of Batman, Lamont Too Smooth Capers.
What move, guy? 196.2.
Too Smooth, Lamont Capers, hailing from Central PA. Coming at you tomorrow night in the Cruiserweight division. This one, toward the front of the card tomorrow evening. Remember, doors open at 5, and the opening bell is at 6 p.m. Stepping onto the scale now is his opponent with a record of 9-1, 8 big wins by way of knockout, from Bowie, Prince George's County, Maryland, Luther Lights Out Smith. 199.4 is good in the Cruiserweight division for Luther Smith. 39 years of age, and his 3rd year as a pro, is a knockout artist, 8 KOs and 9 victories and 10 overall fights. He knocked out Martez Williamson on July 17th here in our nation's capital. His KO percentage now 89%. Luther Smith against Lamont Capers tomorrow night in the Cruiserweight division. Smith and Capers now both at the front of the stage and the scale with our grand champion, future Hall of Famer, Bernard Hopkins, the executioner, with Lamont Too Smooth Capers and Luther Lights Out Smith. Four rounds, Cruiserweights tomorrow night toward the front of the card here at MGM National Harbor. Brought to you by Golden Boy Boxing on ESPN.